Watch this, the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me. Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment, enter the promotional code, we get an advance rate on your account. All eyes will be on Estadio Santiago Bernabeu when Real Madrid and Manchester City face each other in the Champions League last 16 first leg. Seeing that Man City are banned from the elite competition for the upcoming two seasons, we are positive that Pep Guardiola's men will give 100% to win their first ever CL trophy. Manchester City are likely to stick to their attacking style of play, but the game against Real Madrid will be anything but a walk in the park for the Premier League side. Raheem Sterling is rated doubtful for the game, but Leroy Sane could recover in time to face Los Blancos in Madrid. Zinedine Zidane can count on all of his key players for the match, except for Eden Hazard, who suffered a serious injury in a 1-0 loss to Levante, and we are positive that the La Liga leaders are going to find the net in Wednesday's clash. Taking everything into account, both teams to score betting options should be considered. Prediction: 1-1.